I'm very pleased that I'm standing here in the middle of Tarbiyah School and Masjid Isa. Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam and Sahaba all helped with process when masajids were built in the past. We need to have the same spirit and as much as possible work with our own hands. I'm glad that I was given an opportunity to work here. So I just did little work by putting the first wall in the masjid area. There are many things which are being done which can you can as a community member help. During daytime the help is needed even more, and by that I mean the weekdays. There is a list of projects, small projects within the bigger project that has to be done, like the flooring, the walls, and other repair work. Please step forward and offer your help in any which way you can, physically by your own hands or by providing some financial support. This is obviously a community project. Allah will reward us all for this effort. May Allah bless you and give you the guidance and give me the guidance to stay on the right path. Thank you very much.